it will be an abdication of duty on our side if on the first day of parliament we assemble here to cheer NRM. It will be an abdication of duty. And that won't happen. So I have written to all the presidents of the opposition parties in parliament. This letter has gone today to remind them and to seek for their support as presidents, but also the support of all the opposition MPs elected. As I said in my statement, I have fairly enough knowledge about parliament. The Honorable Ben Wacha, nearly here, became a speaker. He was opposition. When you're a good person, you are good. You're not only good for your party. Even when I was elected in the constituency in Chira, I was not elected only by the FDC, only by NUP, only by NRM. I was elected by majority of the population there. I don't need to give MPs money there. I don't need that. MPs are also going to ask for soda. No, really, these are things they can afford themselves. In any case, I intend to begin moving up country to meet especially the elected MPs who are still in their constituencies. And I am going to be fundraising, asking MPs to give me money. It's not going to be the other way around. I'm going to ask those who support me to give me money to begin making trips up country to meet the MPs elected. So that's how I'm going to run my campaign.
And then I came also, now I am the chairperson of League and Parliamentary Affairs. And in every session of this, we are handling about 5 constitutional amendments. We've handled 2. One successfully, and there are others that are on the committee stage now, 3 more remaining. And I think it has afforded me the opportunity to know and how to handle and tolerate divergent views